Okay, light your hot water pilot light. Very easy. Turn the dial around to zero. Turn the pilot dial to pilot. Hold it down for about 15 seconds. Flick the piezo a few times. Keep holding the knob down for another 15 seconds. Turn it back to the flame. Turn the thermostat up. You should hear it light up.